Welcome back to the Halloween Hotel, where in this episode, I'm going to show you how I do a flagpole for my Jolly Rogers that's going to go on the pirate ship. Now, I must first confess that this is not my idea. This is an idea that I got off of a YouTuber that does haunt stuff named Van Oaks, and he has a really good tutorial on this, and this is something that I'm using his techniques. And the good thing is with his, he was making tree limbs, and you know, he had bends and had some other stuff on there. It looked really, really good. So I'm gonna take his basic concept and put it to myself on what I need to do to make my pirate ship have a flagstaff. So another thing I gotta put out there is that I also understand that my pirate ship is on top of a porch, and that this fine detail will probably not matter, and I could probably just rattle can this thing black and dry brush it brown and I'll be good. But this is just something I wanna do, something I experiment with, and then later on down the road, I'll have experience and I'll be able to do something with better detail. So let's get right into it. As you can see, I've already started, and I'm not sure how much we can see here in focus. My lights are really, really bright, but I have about a 6 foot piece of PVC, and it's 3/4 inch wide. And all the times have come here, but now they're gone. Seasons don't fear the reaper, nor do the wind, the sun, or the rain. It's still so bright you're not gonna be able to see the cuts in here, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go spray paint it, and we start dry brushing it. It's gonna pop out. Now what I use is just a little Dremel tool that I got from Harbor Freight. Pretty simple and easy. It comes with these cutting discs that are pretty durable. They last a pretty long time. That's the second piece of PVC I've done, and it's barely even worn out. So I'm gonna go paint this black real quick and let it dry, and I'll be right back.
Take my